looks good. Hey guys, it's Kaslo, and we're back with some more Lunar. We left off here in Daemon's Spire last time, but we're going to go upstairs and continue on and see if we can't finish this place out and go after another dragon. Oh, Nash. So we go this way. Okay, let's check over here. This empty floor. So, priceless treasure. Michelangelo. So take turns. Let's go with Kyle if we're all taking turns. Bigger and longer. Let's not do Kyle. Let's do Jessica. See what she does. She made a necklace. So, not Jessica. Let's do... Mia. She made a monster. So I guess it's Nash's turn. Not Kyle. Not Jessica. Hello, guys. Alright, sorry, dogs had gotten into something and the lady needed help. Let's do Nash. Not Kyle, not Jessica, not Mia, not Nash. Hmm. see what Null goes for. Because Luna is the goddess. At least that's my working theory. Though she doesn't know it either. Thieves' Guide. Okay, well, let's head out and see if we can't get our teleport wings back. First things first. Who is this guy? Let me move the stuff so we can get to the door. Okay. Let's go back and check the stuff up here. over here. Dude, this place is a maze. Okay. So these are all little secret passageways underneath the town. They all come from a room like that. So I can avoid exiting out one again. Did the one on the left last time, so let's do the one up top. Nope, that takes us out as well. What is this, like, random girl doing down here? Okay, that looks like stairs up. Yep, that's another exit. Okay. There's our wings back. And a soap. Okay, robes for them. Armlets for them. All the mages, Mia gets two. Okay, let's check these guys down here. Okay, let's check with this guy. All right, well, got our wings back. Oh. That's a lot to throw at a guy. Okay, back to the bazaar. I guess I gotta tuck him. There we go. Flying boat. Venner and Iliok. Alright. New town to go to. And off we go. Okay, there's our town we're supposed to go to. Okay, let's start going inside buildings, see if we can't find anybody. Cure stun. Oh wait, I've got... I'm gonna get up to 5 on those. That looks like a boat. Must have found the right guy. To ask a botanist for okay, nobody's in there. That must be where he builds the balloon and it flies out of. Laboratory downstairs. some big pumpkins. Guess this is the way to go. Fighting things here. This takes two turns of attacking. It's not too bad. Speed's not terrible either. Is this what we need? Fluffy bug. Runs away. Got two of them. Oh, sleepy pants. After it.